Hello viewers, today we will learn how to construct the parallel lines using the mathematical method. So the question is, draw line parallel to the given line AB. So there will be one line and you have to draw the parallel line to the given line. So let us start with the steps. Let us understand the steps. First of all, you have to draw the line AB. So let us draw the line AB. So as it is line, you can take any measurement and draw. So this is the line AB. Let us name this as AB. Next, second step is take any point C above or below AB. So it is convenient to take above AB. So anywhere you can take the point C. Next, second step over. Third, mark any point D on AB and join CD. So mark any point and name that as D on AB and join CD. Next, the fourth step is take any radius in compass. So let us take any radius in compass. So I have taken, you can take any convenient radius in compass. Keep a metallic tip on D. So keep a metallic tip on D. Next, and draw an arc. So you can take any radius. If you want to change, you can change before drawing arc. So keep a metallic tip on D and draw an arc which cuts line AB and CD at P and Q. So this arc should cut the line AB and CD. So let us name that as what? P and here Q. Next, with same radius, keep a compass at C and draw an arc which cuts CD at M. So with the same radius, you have to keep a compass on C. So whatever you are doing with this point D, the same thing you have to follow for point C also. And to draw a line, we need two points. Only point C we have. We will get one more point here, horizontally with C. The same we are done here. Next, with the same, keep at C and draw an arc which cuts CD at M. So it cuts the CD at M. So let us name this as M. So same arc we are done. We are kept at D and one arc with same radius at C. Then we are drawn the arc. So here now, next. Stretch to compass between P and Q and take this radius in compass. So the stretch the compass between P and Q. So you have to take the radius P and Q. Next, what you have to do? Then keep compass. You have taken the you have stretched the compass between P and Q. Now with same radius, you have to keep your compass at M and draw an arc which cuts arc M at point N. So you are taken from P to Q, same you have to keep on M and draw an arc. So which will cut this arc M at point N. So here is the point. If you want, you can extend this arc M. So here we got the common point. So that will be the second point. So first point is C and second point you can name anything. So I'll name this as N here. So if you join these two points, you'll get the line and that will be parallel to the AB. So let us join this C and N. So you can see this CN is a parallel to the AB. So you can extend this if you want. Once you got the two points, you can extend the line however you want. So the line CN is a parallel to AB. Therefore you can write AB is parallel to line AB is parallel to CN or CN is parallel to AB. For any construction of parallel lines, you have to follow the same step. So you can construct a line parallel to this AB below AB also with same steps you have to follow here.